Okay, we've got an installation today on the DMG DMU 60 Evo Linear new 5-axis machining centre. The installation of the coolant saver here is on a waste mounted sump, typically on the DMG machines. And you can see it has one of our kits that's available that brings the actual coolant saver above the sump surface. And what's nice about this setup, as you can see, is the 12mm outlet pipe is secured back into the sump. As you can see, the fitting used here is a 12mm push fit fitting with a 1/2-inch BSP and a simple hole drilling device for the panel on the where it's inserted ensures that that outlet pipe is securely fastened back into the sump, and it's completely sealed as well. There's no open surface for any air to get into the coolant. Very quick and easy to install, typically 15 to 30 minutes. Coolant saver's installed, up and running, saving coolant.